10 Adventures. Find your adventure. This is Bow Lake, one of the best family hikes in Banff National Park. Anybody driving the Icefields Parkway should stop in at Bow Lake and do this family-friendly hike. Hiking along the edge of Bow Lake is a great break. Enjoy the lovely views of Bow Lake on this easy hike. The hike along the shores of Bow Lake is a classic, family-friendly hike in the Rockies. Start your hike in the Bow Lake parking lot, just before Num-Ti-Jah Lodge. This lot fills quickly, so try to get there early. The hike heads to the right of Bow Lake, passing Num-Ti-Jah Lodge on the way. Num-Ti-Jah Lodge is a wonderful reminder of the classic era of exploration in the Canadian Rockies. Built by Jimmy Simpson during the construction of the Banff to Jasper Highway, the lodge opened in 1940 with 6 guest rooms. By 1950, the beautiful 16-room log and stone hotel was opened, allowing guests to enjoy the stunning views of Bow Lake. Num-Ti-Jah still has the feel of the 1950s, a charming reminder of a bygone era. Continue hiking along the lake. The main mountain across the lake you see is Crowfoot Mountain, a stunning view. Stretching to your left beyond it is Bow Crow Peak and Bow Peak. Above you is Mount Jimmy Simpson, named after the founder of Num-Ti-Jah Lodge. This whole walk around Bow Lake has wonderful views in all directions. Your choice to turn around depends on how long you'd like to walk for, as well as the water levels. The end of Bow Lake can be pretty marshy. You should turn back when you reach the foot of the stairs, unless you plan to continue on either to Bow Hut, a challenging hike, or Bow Glacier Falls, an intermediate hike. The views on the walk back along Bow Lake are just as remarkable, and we swear the water is just a little bit bluer on the return journey. Insider hints for Bow Lake. Consider a stay at Num-Ti-Jah Lodge if you want to do other great hikes in the area or just to relive how the Rockies used to be. This is a favorite, family-friendly hike as the path is clear, flat, and not too long. As such, it can be pretty busy. Learn more about our best hikes from around the world at 10adventures.com.